For years, April 15th has been the day Americans have had their taxes filed, but not this year. People have 3 extra months to file their 2019 taxes. Treasury Secretary Steven Mnuchin, with backing from President Trump, moving the deadline back until July 15th. Mnuchin says that Americans who are owed refunds should still file now to get their money to help them through these economic tough times.